All right, welcome, welcome, welcome. This is actually the first time I've touched this game since I've been playing the new one. So I might have to take a moment to get used to controls again. Do I have all my... All right, gotta... Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
All right, let's see if I can pull this off. Should I save again, so that way I don't have to go back and buy it all from him again. All right, let's give this a try. Oh, this isn't going well already. Okay. Really? Finally. Yeah, raise your hands. That'll work. Come on, reload. So like, don't shoot until you see the white of their eyes moment. Oh, that worked. Oops. There we go. Forgot how to reload. It kept on hitting the square. Ooh. All right. Wow. Wow. Should reload. I meant the handgun. I should have reloaded the handgun before changing weapons. Ah! No. That works. I saw something right in front of me. Yeah, let's go try to grab that ammo. Did I say two? Oh, jeez. Who's still picking up the ladder? Really? He's determined. Oh boy. Let's go this way. Not what I meant to do. Oh crap, here comes someone else. Someone's throwing at me. I just don't know where from. One guy. It must be someone in a building. Oh, you never came down? Someone else is alive. There you go. Side. bunch of stingy barrels. Look at me, I got half. Yay, me. So, someone inside that building, basically. Just them? Yep, okay, good. All right. Gotta reload this. Nothing to grab over here. And there was nothing over here. My health is at that point where I don't want to lose a little more life before I use a health. But at the same time, I legitimately don't know how much of a hit I can take before I die. So maybe I should just refill. Bunch of stingy barrels. Alright, I probably should go back and save because I'm not great at games, but then I wouldn't be me. Alright, what we got here? Definitely not nearly as many bear traps in the old version as there are in the new version. Holy crap. To grab out here. Makes me feel like there's a way to sneak over here. Can't break through those boxes? They sure look weak. Huh. I consider throwing a bomb, like a grenade or shooting them, but I'm not sure I want to try that hard. Hi. Just you? Okay. That was... Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I was tapping the menu button, but I wasn't quite fast enough. So it is way down. Very dramatic. Oh boy, I remember this. He threw that through a door. I feel like I was standing on that one earlier. Lucky those didn't go off. Ah. Alright. Looks like I got all the treasure in here. Whenever I see, like, water from my game that was PlayStation 2 era, I always want to go back and look at, what was it, Onimusha 3. I remember back then being really impressed by the water physics, and I'm kind of curious if they're at all good or if I was just a dumb kid. I need to look at something. Okay, except that it's not as deep by the door as it is over here. But it's up to the door, so there should be at least a little puddling in here. You guys are just everywhere, aren't you? Jesus, bad on the knees. Do I have to kill the fish? Yeah. All right. Alright, I feel like I'm ready to take on the world. Oh, crap.
Hmm.
there's a bear trap right there, so yeah, there might be more booby traps. Ooh. I wonder how close I came to grabbing one of these. Nice. The old double clap. Sure. Okay. This is the house where I'm going to meet the big guy. Yeah. Basically the same puzzle, just in a slightly different spot. That was easy. Chief's notes. As instructed by Lord Sadler, I have the agent confined alive. Why keep him alive? I do not fully understand what the Lord's intentions are. I would, however, think that he'd keep them separate, not confine them together as been ordered. I don't expect Lewis would trust a stranger, but if by chance I did cooperate, the situation would be a bit more complicated. For some reason, an unknown third party is involved. I don't think he'd let a chance like this slip by. But maybe it's all Lord Sadler's play, leaving us vulnerable so the third party will surface. If they even exist, that is, it's an unlikely possibility. But if a prowler is already amongst us, then our plans could be ruined. I guess the Lord thinks it's worth the risk if we're able to stop whatever conspiracy is at work. At any rate, it's the Lord's call. I trust his judgment as always. Yeah, it sounds like it. Ooh. How am I doing out of space? Alright, I believe this should be the end of the chapter.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
All right. I think that's a good place to end it. Thank you very much for joining me. I hope you had as much fun as I did. And until next time, my dear friends, till next time.